the goal of the group is to win championships. We want to play every game hard, take everything one game at a time. But at the end of the day, we want to end up in the Rose Bowl or BCS championship.
Open. I've been pleased with the way BJ has progressed and JaVale's progressed. Hell, I'd be happy with one that that run the offense. If we can get two, that'd be good. But they're getting better. BJ's been ahead from day one just because of experience. But I've challenged him more, and BJ has responded to the challenge. More so in the last few days than before. So he's playing better. It's good. Good for him.
I'm just coming out here every day and trying to compete. It doesn't matter if I got a slight edge on Saturday or not. I need to perform well every day.